Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Fine Young Cannibals and the song She Drives Me Crazy. It is part of our Mega Reaction Fest 4.
Yeah, and keep those requests coming for Mega Reaction Fest 5 and 6, which should be happening next month or in March and April, the 6th one, 5th one we are hoping to have next month. So keep those requests coming because the rest of the year we are a patron-driven channel. So if you have any requests outside of the fest, you'll have to place them on our Patreon page. And for that, you can check the link in the description box. Fine Young Cannibals, I have definitely heard this song. I always thought they were a one-hit wonder, and this is a song that is a one-hit wonder song. But I do know that they have a couple of other songs which are well-known.
Mm-hmm.
So Fine Young Cannibals, She Drives Me Crazy. Kirti's first-time single take on his reaction, and me listening to it after a long time. Let's get started. Feelings, Kirti. How do you think about
wow.
this? What do you think about this? How did it make you feel if I sung this to you in my voice? She drives me crazy.
The other voice, yeah, it's okay. But the first voice, I don't know if there are two singers or it's the same singer doing both the things. But he's got a phenomenal voice. I mean, the moment it started, that's Michael Jackson-like, but very amazing voice.
It's a heart-melting voice,
yeah,
isn't it?
Yeah, it is. It is. He's got some voice. Wow.
And he can't help himself.
He can't help himself. She drives him crazy. She's and obsessed. His voice drives me crazy.
She's obsessed.
The way he sang it.
Whenever I listen to this song, whenever I heard it in the past at least, I always would think of another song. Kind of similar topic, but a slightly better song. Every Breath You Take. Have you heard that by the Police?
No, I don't know.
Sting. Singers sing. Sting.
No.
Not heard it. Okay. I don't know if you can react to it, but very similar. It reminds me of it. Anyways.
Okay.
What's your take on
it? I enjoyed it. This is a catchy song with all that talk. How was that done? I don't know how was that done, but it's catchy.
Probably on the keyboards or the drums.
Yeah, something.
Electronic drums.
You know, like a glass, a plastic glass you hit on the table. That kind of a sound, very catchy and memorable.
And how did you like the guitar work? The guitar was...
It's a catchy song.
She drives me crazy. It's not easy to sing like
it's
that.
It's not easy.
Not easy. I don't know if it's his naturally God-given talent or voice, right. The singer of this song, but it's not easy to sing if you don't have a voice like that.
We have some singers who sound like this, like we had Michael Jackson, we have others as well, and especially in R&B category, there are many, and current days, it's Adam Levine.
Adam Levine, yes, I was just about to say that, you know, the universe, we watch these movies with... Adam Devine, the actor.
Adam Devine.
Yeah, we always have Adam Levine songs in that movie.
He likes, you know, probably like.
Recently we watched that one of the latest song. Movies at what a friend's that? Place. What was it? Gigi or Joji or something like that? Zexy. It's a new movie. We caught it at a friend's place. Was it a Netflix or something?
Something like that.
Yeah, okay. Amazing. Good movie. So there's Adam Levine. He could sing this. It would be amazing to hear his cover of this song. If he has it, or if he wants to do it.
But this song is absolutely fabulous by itself.
Nobody has to do anything
with it. But with the music, so catchy, the vocals, the other vocalist who was doing the main chorus lines, it just went well. Everything was done well.
Yeah, so what we are doing is we are reacting to requests, the most popular requests, the ones that Kirti hasn't heard, the most meaningful ones that are collected all year long during the Mega Reaction Fest that we organize. This is Mega Reaction Fest 4. It will run for maybe 10, 12 days. We don't know how much we can get done in our spare time request. But definitely keep your requests coming in the comments below. Now is the time to do it. Rest of the year, we are a patron-driven channel. If you have a request of the Reaction Fest, or if it's not popular or not many requests are asked by different subscribers, the same request, then you have to go to our Patreon page. The link is in the description box of the video. That's it for this one. Goodbye.